gentlemen, welcome to our show. Before we start, we want to make sure you know a few things. If you like something, come. But if you don't, please don't leave us. Also, please don't walk around with your ill things. It distracts us. Anyways, so okay.
Feel the feeling, you know. Oh, it's better, it's real, it's what I'm looking for. It's a picture.
Now some of the things discussed may become uncomfortable, but hey, such is life. So let's start with Lily and Dean Balson. They're orphans who lost their parents to gun violence last school year. No family around, they're in foster care, and it sucks. Let's see how they're coping.
Welcome to Southside Middle School. We believe our side is the right side, not the wrong side, because we stick side by side. Hey, go to the hall.
Sorry, Mr. Warner, I'm late home room.
That's detention.
Shoot.
I had a dream Mom was still alive last night. It was wonderful.
Get your head out of the clouds, Lily. We're just orphans. We're too long.
Mamba! New kids on the block, huh? Ooh, fresh meat.
Hey, it's the school year. Don't even smell the new kids.
Yeah.
Hey everyone, kids in class, and welcome back to Southside Middle School. Our side is the right side, never the wrong side, because we stick side by side.
Hi, hi, hi.
I can already tell this is going to be a terrible school year. I don't know what our future holds.
But I do.
Thank you.
going?
Nerd.
Oh, look, it's a pretty brunette with all brains and no backbone.
All brains and no book bag.
What do you want from me? Why can't you leave me alone?
I want you to get out of my way. Hey, can y'all just stop? No one deserves to be treated like this.
Whatever, let's go.
Hey, what happened?
Elizabeth.
Well, you know what they say. If you have parents, you can raise your hand. And if you don't, raise your standards or shut up and dance.
Can you just go away, Bill?
Okay, Mom.
Hey, are you going to be okay?
Hey, girl. Wait, what's wrong?
She really needs to talk to someone.
Okay, thank you. You go on to class. I'll go to the counselor's office. Hey, Lori. Come on. I'm
sorry for someone went to detention. I get how you feel. I have an idea that might help you with your problems. How about you come to the dance this Friday? Hang out with your
parents?
I'll get everything situated, call your parents, and you'll just go to the dance, have fun with your friends, and just come alive.
Oh God.
Oh,
evening, sir. Good evening, Southside Middle School. Welcome to the spring fling. Have so much fun. You let your plants.
You look good, sis.
Oh, and you want to dance?
Nah.
Hey, I wasn't talking to you.
Who are you? Dr. Phil?
Oh,
bro. Nah, he's Ayame, but he can't fix my life.
Well, someone should.
Excuse me, what's going on over there?
Elizabeth, you're sticking your head in the problem. Okay.
Well, don't blame me for not wanting to stare at the weirdest creature that ever walked planet Earth. You know what? I'm sick of you in my school. It's time to go. Let's take out this trash. Whoa. We don't have to do that, do we? Wait, you're playing chicken on me? Now? Actually, I'm a vegetarian. But I don't think that's necessary.
N-E-P-F-L-I, we don't want to make her cry. Do you have a chair, Marigo? Spelt it wrong.
Hey! Thank you for standing up for me, but I have to do this for myself. This is my life. This is me, and I'm not afraid of you anymore. Now it's time for you to get out of my way.
Thank you.
going to go from understanding that bullying just isn't the right thing to do.
Yeah, picking on someone just because they're different doesn't mean it's good.
Yeah, I know. I feel so bad for even thinking it was just okay to taunt someone like that every day.
Yeah, I feel really bad too. Hey, can we go apologize?
That sounds like a good idea. And how about those new kids we were picking on at the beginning of the school year?
Oh yeah, them too. You have a lot of apologizing to do, huh?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're really sorry for the way we've been treating you this school year. We really didn't mean it. We just got caught up in the middle.
We forgive you.
It's not that simple, y'all. You girls need to realize that if I didn't get her to talk to someone, something really bad could have happened.
I know, you're right. So many kids nowadays don't talk to someone, and it could have ended up a lot worse. I'm sorry to you, Caitlin, Lily, Dean. I'm sorry to you too, Bill.
It's okay. I usually dance my problems away.
Hey, that was quite something with you and Elizabeth. Are you okay?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I am. I'm not sure. I feel good knowing that I stood up to her, but I also feel bad knowing that everyone has my back now and she's the only one out.
Well, she doesn't have to be. You decided you want to be friends with, not others. Don't let your old friends stop you from making new ones.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Me and her used to be really good friends in sixth grade. What harm would it be to cover up if I'm in seventh grade?
No harm at all. How about we go out and talk to her?
Right now?
I mean, how do you fix a problem if you let it remain a problem? Because this is Southside Middle School, our side is the right side, never the wrong side, because we see it side by side.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Hey, are you okay?
Why do you care?
You and me used to be really good friends. I still care about you. You stopped caring about me, remember?
Yeah, it seems like back in sixth grade, after you won the spelling bee and I lost, my parents started loving me less and less. They were never here for me, and they always talked about how great of a student you were. It made me so angry. I am really, really sorry.
I forgive you. And hey, your parents do love you. Do you remember that big party they gave me on your 10th birthday? That was a blast.
Yeah, the big peachy barn circus. That was pretty fun.
See, your parents do love you. They just have their own, what's the word? The unique way of showing it?
I guess you're right. I just wish they were home sometimes.
Hey, I have an idea. Well, you call your mom and I call mine, and we have a big slumber party like we used to do when we were little kids.
That actually sounds pretty fun.
Hey, what are you guys doing out here? The party's inside.
Yeah, let's go get our pants on!
We are actually just about to call her mom.
Yeah, would y'all like to come over to my house, sleep over, and get some dinner?
You want us over at your house?
Don't question it, trust me.
Hey, Mom, are you gonna come get me from the dance?
Hey, sweetie. No, sorry, my flight is late. Take a few purchase of pizza and use your dad's credit card. Maybe we'll be outside to pick you up later.
Mom, you're never here for me. I'm having the best and worst night of my life. Your money and limos can't save you this time.
But sweetie, you and your father both have work in the morning and you can't be two places at once. I'm sorry.
Mom, your sorry will never be enough.
I heard something break there. It don't know.
I told Kim, I said she's a natural. She's your natural for being a woman.
Yeah.
so much.
Thank you. will. I can hear her far. Always remember to come back home.
Thank you.